How's it going, guys? It's Kyle, or the How To Guy 123 here, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how to turn on your PC with your Amazon Alexa. Alexa, turn on computer.
Okay.
Before we begin, make sure that your computer is connected to the internet with an Ethernet cable. We are going to be using Wake-On-LAN to get Alexa to turn on our PC, and it typically works best over Ethernet. This is because the network card remains powered even when the computer is fully shut down, allowing it to receive Wake-On-LAN packets. While I have been able to get Wake-On-LAN to work over Wi-Fi, it generally only works when the computer is in hibernation or sleep mode, as the Wi-Fi card is still getting powered to receive packets. The first thing we need to do is turn on Wake-On-LAN on our network adapter. Open up Device Manager in Windows, then find Network Adapters and expand it. Right-click on the adapter that you use to connect to the internet and select Properties. In my case, it's the Realtek PCIe GPE Family Controller. Next, click on the Advanced tab, then scroll down and ensure that Wake-On Magic Packet is enabled. Additionally, make sure that Shutdown Wake-On-LAN is also enabled. On some network cards, this setting is called Enable PME. Next, go to the Power Management tab and check both Allow this device to wake the computer and Only allow a magic packet to wake the computer. Once those settings have been enabled, click on OK, then close out of Device Manager. Now open up Control Panel, and go to System and Security. Then select Power Options, and on the left-hand side of the screen, click Choose what the power buttons do, then click Change settings that are currently unavailable. Uncheck the box for Turn on Fast Startup to disable it. After turning off Fast Startup, click Save Changes and close out of Control Panel. Next, we need to restart our computer and enter the BIOS, as we need to configure Wake-On-LAN settings there as well. The easiest way to access the BIOS from Windows is to open up Settings, then select System from the menu on the left-hand side, scroll down to Recovery, then click Restart Now next to Advanced Startup. Click Restart Now again, and your computer will reboot into the Advanced Startup menu. From there, select Troubleshoot, Advanced Options, then UEFI Firmware Settings, and click Restart to enter the BIOS. Once you're in the BIOS, look for a setting called Resume by PCIe Device. This option may have a different name or be located in a different section depending on your motherboard or computer manufacturer, but in my case, on my MSI motherboard, it's found under Settings, Advanced, then Wake Up Event Setup. Here, you can see the Resume by PCIe Device setting. In my case, I already have it enabled, but if you find it disabled, go ahead and enable it. After making this change, exit the BIOS and save the settings. On my MSI motherboard, I can do this by clicking the X button in the top right-hand corner of my screen. I can then click Yes to save changes and reboot the computer back into Windows. Once you're back in Windows, you're going to need to find the MAC address of your network adapter. To do this, open up Command Prompt, and in Command Prompt, type the following command: get MAC /v/fo list. This will display the MAC addresses, also known as physical addresses, of all your network adapters. Since I'm using an Ethernet connection, I'll look for the MAC address of my Ethernet adapter. I'm going to blur out my MAC address for security reasons, but your MAC address will be a unique 12-character identifier made up of letters and numbers that corresponds to your network adapter. Now that we have the MAC address of our network adapter, open up your internet browser and go to the website wolskill.com. I'll leave a link to this website in the description below. Once you're on the site, click Login with Amazon and sign in using the Amazon account that is linked to your Amazon Alexa. After logging in, scroll down until you see two boxes under the device panel. Here, we'll enter the name of our PC and the MAC address of our network adapter. For the name, you can choose whatever you'd like. This will be the name of the device that you use when asking Alexa to turn on the PC. I'll name mine Computer. In the MAC field, enter the MAC address or physical address that we found earlier in command prompt. I'll enter the MAC address of my Ethernet adapter here. Once you've entered the name and MAC address, click Add. You'll see your device name and its MAC address appear below. And finally, go ahead and open up the Amazon Alexa app on your phone. Tap More at the bottom, then select Skills and Games. In the search bar, type Wake-On-LAN, then tap Search, and select the first result, Wake-On-LAN WOL. Now tap Enable to use. You may then be prompted to sign into your Amazon account. If so, sign in, then tap Allow to link your Amazon account to the Wake-On-LAN skill. It may take a few seconds for the Alexa app to link your account to the WOL skill, and once it's linked, tap Next. The app will then search for devices to connect to, which in this case means it's looking for our PC. After a few seconds, the app should find one device labeled Oscar Pinello. This is actually our PC, so tap Next. You have the option to add your PC to a group, but I'm going to skip this step. Now you'll see that your computer is ready to use. Tap Done, and your computer should now appear in your list of devices. We've now successfully set up our Amazon Alexa to turn on our PC. Now I'll shut down my computer, and we can test it out. Alexa, turn computer on.
Okay.
As you can see, when I ask Alexa to turn on my PC, it powers on by itself without any delay. One last thing to note is that at the moment, Alexa can only turn on our PC. If you want Alexa to also be able to shut it down, you'll need to purchase a 12-year-old license on the WOL Skill website and install additional software onto your computer. Anyways, that brings us to the end of the tutorial. If this video helped, please leave a like. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.